view of India and Sri Lanka. Actually, Sri Lanka was connected to India, so it is the same territory. Scientific name for it is Elaetaria cardamomum. Ela in Malayalam language means trailer or a climber plant with weak stem, and toda means fruit. If you look at the habit of this plant, Elaetaria cardamomum, from the underground stem it produces long branches, slender branches, and on these branches the flowers are produced and the seeds fruits are born, and that is why the term has become Elaetaria cardamomum. The fruits, two types of cardamoms are available in the market. One is called larger one, greater one, Badi Elaichi, and the other one is smaller one. Badi Elaichi is not Elaetaria. It is called Amomum subulatum. For the smaller fruits, rather Elaetaria, the fruits are small, about the size of 1 or 2 cm in length and about 6 to 7 mm in diameter. They are greenish or whitish, wrinkles cover and with a beak. If you remove the cover, inside there are three compartments, chambers, in which the seeds form the compact mass, and on each seed has got very thin transparent cover called aril, just as ghungat. That is speciality. Generally the seeds are, rather fruits are removed before they fully get ripened, otherwise the seeds they shatter up because of the breaking dehiscence of the fruit. These seeds are used either as a whole or in the form of powder. Elaetaria, that is cardamom, generally enter the sweet preparation such as barfi, basundi, shrikhanda. They are always associated with jaifal, nutmeg, that is the flavoring which is more flavor that is more preferred along with cardamom. And both these are exported outside India. The seeds are used as in white, rather all sweet meats, particularly milk dishes.